High Windows by Philip Larkin. When I see a couple of kids and guess he's fucking her and she's taking pills or wearing a diaphragm, I know this is paradise. Everyone old has dreamed of all their lives. Bonds and gestures pushed to one side like an outdated combine harvester. And everyone young going down the long slide to happiness endlessly. I wonder if anyone looked at me 40 years back and thought, that'll be the life. No God anymore, or sweating in the dark about hell and that, or having to hide what you think of the priest. He and his lot will all go down the long slide, like free bloody birds. And immediately, rather than words, comes the thought of high windows, the sun comprehending glass, and beyond it the deep blue air that shows nothing. And is nowhere, and is endless.